As the 2013 season ended for the Century Boys basketball team, they walked off the floor at the Idaho Center with a second place trophy and a sour taste in their mouths.
Like whole off season, that motivated me to get better, get our team chemistry better, and get back.
Heading into the 2014 season, the D-backs have a new look and for the first time, a new coach in Lester Stewart.
I'm excited every year, and this year, you know, I'm looking forward to a great season and looking forward to just going out and competing and being with the new team, and it feels good.
Led by Boise State commit Malik Harwell, the Diamondbacks look to open the floor and show a fast-paced style of play in 2014.
It was a different style of play last year, obviously with a different coach and different personnel, and they had a lot more big guys last year. This year we're not as fortunate to have so many big guys in the length, but we make up for it in a lot of different areas as far as our shooting, our speed. I mean, we definitely can do a lot of different things than the previous year.
We're more athletic, and I think we have good chemistry because we've grown up together, all the seniors. And so we were able to push the ball, and we're really good shooters.
We're going to play hard every possession on everything, offense and defense. You know, that's what, you know, we're in practice. These guys compete, and they go hard. They don't like to lose. And so our competition level, you know, is intense every day.
And the goal? Get back to the Idaho Center, but this time, leave with a better feeling.
Yeah, we always talk about we want to get back to the Idaho Center and take what's ours.
That's the goal. That's what we want to do. We want to get back to the Idaho Center. We want to get there. We want to win. You know, I don't think we come here every day and practice and they sweat and I'm yelling and all those things. I don't think any team prepares to not go there.